It lays absolutely still, except for its tongue, which it wiggles around, mimicking a worm. There, it waits for a fish to swim by that is dumb enough to swim right into their mouths. Their bite is fast and strong enough that if they don't swallow the fish whole, they're sure to decapitate them. They'll eat anything they can catch, and their diet is made up primarily of fish, but they also eat birds, small mammals, baby gators, and other turtles.